So what I want to tell you is what happened last time that I was here. When I hit Rotterdam, the waterway was so full of currents, and these big container ships, they were really pulling you towards them, that I decided to take a left route and take the smaller Delfskanal. I enjoyed a beautiful spectrum of colors. They were shifting from green to gray to yellow to almost neon yellow, back to gray, back to green and brown, and it was just a beautiful spectrum of morass. I was very relaxed and very introverted, you know, this kind of mindset as a diver that you get when you're really in your own head. And then I had this sudden intuition that I should dive up. As soon as I come to the surface, I hear this panicked yell. Get up! And I look around and there is a big container ship pulling towards me. I took a bit of a break. I didn't want to look at the footage for like months, you know. But now it's time to continue diving again. This is the spot where last time ended, exactly here. I departed. So I'm gonna go right back in. Let's see if it works.